After a short, let's see what is meaning of amitotic. I will explain this by giving an example. The example is of amoeba. I hope you all know what is the structure, body structure of amoeba. Amoeba is single cell organism, that is unicellular, and it is having irregular body. So amoeba looks somewhat like this. So this is nucleus and cytoplasm of amoeba. Now it's time to get divided for amoeba. So what happens during cell division of amoeba? Gradually, the cell membrane, which is irregular, start getting invaginated. That is, the membrane start moving inward. So the structure turns out to be like this. Nucleus is already divided. So when the cytoplasm is getting this invagination formed, the structure turns out to be like this, and gradually this point meet. When this point meet, cytoplasm is totally divided. Now you can see nucleus is equally divided, but the cytoplasm is not equally divided. And this process is called as a mitotic division. Generally, you call it as binary fission. So, what is the basic concept of a mitotic division? Unequal distribution of cytoplasm. So, here we completed with a mitotic division. Next, we are going to study mitosis in detail. Thank you very much, students.